North Korea with their first bronze at the 59-kilogram weight in Greco-Roman. You can see, as I videoed him earlier, he is pretty banged up and has been injured. He got his leg and Roman got his head hurt in the previous match. And you see he was outside in the Orleans grimacing in pain, but he got through and has taken the first bronze at the 59-kilogram weight class.